Many of the shops in the facility got damaged after this explosion took place. So this team of CRPF from NIA Pune is here properly investigating. They have been collecting material. They will also collect the sound sample because yesterday also the soil was damaged and it was only after that they were able to collect white material. So look more into this. So see, everything is here from the investigation. So this is the boundary wall of the school.
Officials,
वो इस वक्त नॉट नॉलेज